Well, it seems that it was more than one person got screwed on that whole deal.